Hey buddies, what's up? Welcome to a new video on my channel, and today we're gonna take a look at the timing chain and put the engine in the car.
Okay, the only chain what we need to install is the left side at the bottom. We installed already the oil pump chain kit, and the right side is also installed. Alright, so that is what it looks like with all the chains installed. The left side, the right side, and down at the bottom, the oil pump, the chain kit.
Okay, so timing chains are done. Cover is installed with the new crankshaft sealing ring too, and yeah, that's about it. So we have to install disc covers too and the valve covers, and then the engine is completely done. Also, we mounted the front cover. Yeah, all right all right so we are in the shop and about to get the engine out. First, remove the whole front end and get the engine out, and then we see us again. Alright, buddies, so we got the engine out already. Here it is. So now we got the new engine, and then we start swapping all the accessories like the turbocharger, the intake stuff, the fuel pump, the headers, and everything to the other engine, and then we're gonna go back in. Okay, so here we got the old engine. Here's the new engine. So we got to swap everything over here, like the turbo system, the fuel system, all the pulleys and stuff, and we're gonna replace stuff that's bad, like this. Stop it. And then we're gonna see it again. So we got everything out of this engine. So this engine is going back to get disassembled and rebuilt for another car. And this one is nearly complete, and I want to do a shout out to my brother-in-law, Alex. He's helping me with all that stuff. Put your little video clip in right here. Yeah, so you have to get the fuel pump back in and the EGR system, and then the engine is ready to go back in the car. Alright, so everything is installed, and now we're gonna put the engine back into the car. Alright, buddy, so the car is running with the new engine, and yeah, so that was all my engine videos, and yeah, we're gonna do something else for the next time. All right, buddies, see you.